Oh man, I've seen weirder things. I've seen stuff that's local where it goes out of state and comes back. Leaves Illinois and goes to like Wisconsin or Indiana. All right, good luck, everybody. This is some national treasures. Jim, friend of Kyle, if you're still here, dude, thanks for checking us out. Hope you're having a good night. Sorry we're running a little behind, but that's the order of things. Welcome, Jim A, to TSB. This is NT Racing. Good luck. Josh, your Panini 101s are up next. One in ones. More so than usual. So you kind of look like a chipmunk. Here we go. Kyle with the one spot. Kevin M could be brand new. You got the five over here. Jim, you got a nine. So anything has a nine in it, like 19, 29, 39, 49, 59, those all go to you. your buddy Kyle, who referred you here, he gets any one of ones or 11, 21, 31, 41. So see, 25 of 25 is Harrison Burton. So the owner of the 5 spot is Kevin M. Where are you at, Kevin? You get that Harrison Burton. This guy's race used. Ryan Newman, piece of sheet metal from his car. Cool piece of sheet metal. 6 of 25. The 6 is owned by Stephen H. What's up, Habs? 2 cards. 8 of 10, fire suit of Brad Keselowski. 8 of 10, fire suit. Kylie! Denny Hamlin, 4 of 25. Piece of sheet metal in there as well. The 4 is owned by Andrew Fowler. Good times. Fowler on a hot roll here. Harry, not Cary Grant, 7 of 15. Holy sheet. Prison went in the trash. What does that mean? 7 of 15. Mike Janeway. Ernie Irvin, 10 of 15. Oh. This thing? Only me. I forgot they put those in there. This year. Thought you meant I threw away a box of Prism. 10 of 15. Here's Eric. 93 of 97. Kylie. Eric Almirola. Wow. Dale Jr. again. Dale Jr. last night, super monster worth a lot of money. Kyle hit a Dale Jr. 101 booklet. This is a Dale Jr. auto for the 9. Jim, hey, brand new dude. Jim, look at that, buddy. Congratulations. That's pretty freaking dope. Man. So Kyle, KT Boggs, invited his buddy Jim here to come have some fun, escape a little bit, and he ends up hitting a Dale Jr. to 25. There, thank your buddy, KT Boggs. All right, Jim. Jim, did you make it in chat? Friend of KT Boggs. Oh, here's our booklet. It's Brad Keselowski. Oh, I don't like them when they're these. Wish they were autoed. Brad's gone to 4 of 25. Andrew. Andrew F. Jim's out. All right, well, Jim, show him how to watch the videos in the morning. Watch Jim win the sellout bonus tonight, too. He's going to one spot it. Mental note to take pack out before throwing in trash. I threw out a mini box one night once, too. Like in Triple Threads or something. I opened up a bunch of them and chucked it. But we caught it. Here's another Dale. 7 of 15. Earnhardt. Janeway. Mike Janeway hitting a monster. He's on my FedEx list. He must have hit something big. I can tell you what he hit. Oh, he hit the Haley Deegan booklet. 2 of 25. Martin Truex. The 2 owner is for you, Turk. What's up, Turk? Another one for you. Race used materials of Clint Bowyer, says Amy. Roll over and give him a nudge. Oh. Here's more redemptions coming up. 2 in a row. 5 of 10, Jimmy. John Hunter Nemechek, silver. Nemechek. And they didn't give us 2 of the same this time. Jeb Burton, race car graphs. What about Jeff Burton? Wasn't Jeff Burton like the man like 10, 15 years ago? Everybody wanted Jeff Burton stuff. I don't see him in this stuff. Dale Jarrett, trackside SIGs, 64 of 99. Nemechek. That's the 4, and that'll be gone to Andrew. How about a Mark Martin? 25 of 25, Kevin M. In a booklet is autoed Ryan Newman. Nine, Jim A. hitting that. So Jim A., first time ever. Referred by KT Boggs, hitting some cool carts. Hope you enjoyed it, Jim A. Let's put those up. We got to open these. We random these and just put them in the randomizer. If your number comes out, if these are numbered, it goes to the number. Ooh, a stained glass Brad. I like the white background with the stained glass. That's different. There's Mr. Cool Joe Graff. I don't even believe that's a real person. He looks too cheesy. And Ryan Blaney, Apex Prism. Oh, there he is. What's up, Jim? Ryan Blaney. We'll take a Ricky Stenhouse. We'll take a Joey Logano. And who dis? Big Brad. Kozlowski. And then first up will be John Hunter, followed by Jeb Burton. Well, Jim's enjoying it because he hit a Dale Jr. auto in a booklet. That's a good way to start. Not always like that. Just ask Martin. This is for the first one. This is for the Nemechek. This is for the Havlicek. Amy's thumbs up in it tonight. I'm not even sure what that really means, but thank you. So Kevin Moss. Whoa, there we go. There's one. Kevin Moss will get this. John Nemechek Hunter, silver. And next up will be race gear graphs of Jeb Burton. We're going old school, late night, TSB. Kylie wins the John Hunter Nemchek. I mean, the Jeb. Hello, Keneal. Let's see who gets these cards. Joey Logano. And then the Keselowski fireworks. Special edition. VIP personal box break. 3 Panini 1-in-1s. It's only one card. Well, two cards. So we can knock that out. You dudes get those. You got 50 thumbs up. Wow, that's pretty dope. So, I would say hopefully you guys are on the other side of the NT racing because it appears as though it could be very monstery. Since there were no 1-on-1s on this side, there's probably going to be 3 in the other. That's just me guessing. What's up, Brody? Wow, it's almost midnight. It's after midnight. You ready, Josh? Oh, I will, Anthony. Sellout's going to be good tonight, as always. I'll add one of those 19 blaster boxes since it didn't work for the the break that we were trying to do it in. All right, so we're going to do these 3 boxes of Panini 1 because they are the final 3 on the shelf. Josh wants to see what was in them.